The following is a PR message from the Anti-Oat Fungus Foundation.